All right, ballers, just touched down in the city. Got myself a new crib right here, as y'all can see.
No, but I just touched down up in D-Town, Dallas, Triple D, Texas. What up, though?
I've literally been in this hotel for less than an hour, and I already have located thrift stores in the area.
So your boy's about to go thrifting. We're gonna make a trip to the thrift, Triple D edition. So without further ado, let's get it popping today. Still doing me, I'ma still got a couple hundred,
still with the same click, getting bigger since the summer. About to make an acquisition of those rims right there. But we over here at Trip Town, aka Thrift Town. We'll see what's popping off in Arlington, Texas.
Is it Valentine's Day or what? Cause I'm in love with these teddy bears and with the Coco.
Oh, we're going to the hat rack right there. All right, well, they don't have shit.
Oh yeah, now this right here is a looker.
This is all cracked out. They went 10 bucks for this big old crack on Fabrock. But y'all already know they got that FUBU Platinum denim in the mix. They got Fat Albert's big old hefty husky ass right on the back right there, all embroidered in. Ooh, damn, daddy, they got that starched black Rockaware denim jump flight suit. Mira, this thing is crazy. $30, double XL. Delicious. And the winner's home. Oh my gosh, for all the satanic worshipers, we have some more Rockaware in here to complete the jumpsuit denim look. And once again, they got Ralph though, so if you guys are looking for Ralph, go to a thrift store. They got that Pearl Harbor Stilo right here.
Oh no, Reef, I thought you were dead. That's why I fucked your best friend, and now I have your kid.
Yeah, that's what that is. And they also have some more Air Force shirts, or maybe these are just like hotel cleaning staff shirts. Either way, fire. Now this is interesting. As you can see, we have a Moroccan textile right here. The day the world ends is when the tiger fights the dragon. We have some major flame in the house right here with this shirt right there, no racial. This shirt low-key looks like a 10 deep release. So I'm telling you guys, if y'all want dope Hawaiian shirts, once again, thrifted up, $3, size medium. I actually don't really want this, but it's pretty dope. Now this is just lovely. It's like a happy little pinata picnic blanket. Ooh, Lord. Hey, what's up, blood? This Tommy Doe, $6. Oh my gosh, peep the thread count. St. Louis, Missouri, Buffalo Soldier. His hands are detached from his body with this sword cutting it off. But it's pretty dope. It's like printed on the sleeves. Buffalo Soldier 910 Missouri. Oh yeah, baby. This is like straight off a golden retriever's asshole and onto this here suede shirt. Oh, beautiful.
Well, looky what I got here. My custom bluegrass lifted truck. You know what they say, if you drive a big truck, you got a small cock, you feel what I'm saying? Yeehaw. Oh wow, we also got the matching cowboy hat. Now ain't that crazy? Take a gander at this guy right here, all woven like a damn wicker basket.
I play haters. What to avoid in terms of shoes at thrift stores is if they look dope like these, but the midsole has a crack right there, like a fissure in the surface. Do not get it, because these will literally disintegrate before your eyes. Yo, this is flame. We got the fire Mickey and Minnie bandana for 49 cents right there. These dudes are straight cake and mouse status from head to toe on this bad boy, so definitely acquiring it. Speaking of mice, they got this flame mouse backpack right here. Or maybe it's like a little leash that you put on your like child, but ferocious again. Yo, this Planet Soccer t-shirt is straight up ill. I love soccer. They got that shin guard island right there. Balls island on deck as well with the field mainland. This thing is ferocious. By Pure Sport, I'm definitely getting this for a dollar. I love soccer. I love tie-dye. It's a beautiful thing. Oh wow, look at what we got here. What are we tiptoeing in? Tiptoeing in my Jordans. Yeah, can I get a tall Jesus Christ coffee right there? Yeah, swag, swag. Oh yeah, we got a skeet-stained wife beater right there. And then FOTD, DuPonts all day. What up though, Jeff Gordon, number 24, we in this thing. All right, I discovered the hidden snapbacks, and within I found this sick Miami Dolphins nutmeg $6 snapback. Probably gonna just go ahead and cop this for the dub. Yo, I used to have one of these, like a Boss Hog Outlaw, when I was a little kid, like just straight putting out thrift flame as a youngin. This thing is ferocious. I'm mad I'm over here like really dissecting the fabric section, but they literally have nothing else in here. But while I'm in here, I just like to mention that this is throat as hell. All right, can we talk about this world problem? Like, Diego is so slept on as an explorer. Like, Dora gets all the attention when Diego really be doing his thing out there. I mean, look at that. He's playing hockey like a young exploring boss.
Belt buckle flame right here. We got the malnourished cheetah right there. And then we also got this white trash belt buckle.
Oh yeah, we got monkey stripper slippers in the mix as well. As y'all can tell, I got some Ken Griffey Jr.'s behind glass, behind tint, and some Balenciaga Fire. Actually, those are Timberlands right there, white Tims. Those are pretty clean looking, really.
Oh, and here's my face in case you forgot what I look like.
Hey girl, how you doing? You are the woman that I'm really pursuing. I would like to get to know you if you give me a name. Jot down your number. Dude, she straight up murk like two people. You see that? Bruh, killer. Killer. Can't trust these hoes.
Alrighty, we're in Salvation Army. My camera's about to pass away. I got some fire high fashion hats right here. And this awesome sombrero with Aztec Mayan Incan designs on it. And then they got some Blake Griffin shoes right here, if I'm correct, for $35. Hey, these are all my scrubs out there. You feel what I'm saying? We got the Miami Heat script fitted. The Corn Palace. Dope fire. I've actually been here, which is very random. Oh yeah, we got the high fashion canvas cowboy hat right here. SMU all day, son. And we got some more high fashion. Oh my God, with this dangly thing. Look at that, I'm telling y'all, get y'all's high fashion hats at thrift stores all day, every day. Look at these J's they got. I forget which number these are, but these are the number somethings. They're 20 bucks, that's what they're asking. They're size 11 and a half, could fit me, but these things are just hideous, so definitely leaving them. They got these cute ass size 7 Air Force Ones, and then they got these size 12 shoes. I actually might customize these. 10 bucks, hell nah. Yo, these are flame as hell right here. These penguin shoes, 50 bucks though, but damn, huh? They look like they might fit me, actually. Dude, these boots are like ferocious. Ugh. And they got the armadillo skin cowboy boots right here, multicolored, and the crocodilian skin cowboy boots right here, all types of like floraled out and stuff with the filigree. These are amazing right here. The venison count on this crocheted sweater is out the ass. Hey, baby, it's Tommy Doe Bloods. It's Tommy Doe. Oh, that's pretty cool, this Michigan crew neck right here. Let's see what it's going for nowadays. Greek week 1992, that's pretty funny. Fuck fraternities though, $6. Cheat logo 7 Dallas Cowboys, like crew neck right here with the sleeves bedazzled out. Got some slight cum stains dripping all over the frame on that cocaine though, so that's a no-go. We got a $10 Majestic Josh Hamilton, all embroidered, cobalt candy blue. Can't see riding candy blue crew Hamilton jersey. I'm actually gonna get this though. Hey yo, this is sick for all my footballers. Once again, we got the England Umbro polo right here, all horizontally striped fuego. We got the Jeff Gordon with the DuPont on deck right now, double-sided $4 NASCAR flame, copping, screen printing really clean. Look at this guy, eyes on the prize, baby. Once again, thrift your Ralph. Paul preaches thrift your Ralph though. Yo, this is dope. They got the old school A-Rod Lee Sport $2 Texas Rangers tee right here. I totally cop, but as you guys can tell, got some cum drippage right there, so definitely leaving this guy. This hockey jersey is ballistic. It's this NY Tech some Mallards jersey right here. I low-key kind of want to get it, but it's $6 and I don't care that much, but this patch game is just vicious. Dude, we got the back and front printed Wolf Howling at the Moon in the Snow tee, $2 cop.
That plane just fought it though.
Day two, we are at this random rescue thrift store right here. Oh yeah, we in that official spot right here. Some nice plywood on deck, a grain count, it's crazy.
Oh, look at the scenery though.
It's like really intense in here already.
All right, there gotta be some fuego in here and this big ass dirty hat pile. Oh yeah, you got that Cadillac. Damn, daddy. And they have this sick vintage Umbro windbreaker. I mean, look at that metallic zipper right there. Size medium, $3 for this bad boy. This thing is pretty vicious though, on the cool. If it ain't Sean John, it ain't Rockaware, or it ain't FUBU, I don't fucks with it.
Is this my color?
They have this beautiful denim and lamb fur interior, like Western jacket for 10 bucks. Great price. But I'm really infatuated with the Sprite tie-dye polo right here. Oh yes, I got that double XL FUBU right here. Sleeveless. Dang, look at that patch though. Damn. So the lady found the angelic George Bush inauguration mug right there. 50 cents, what a deal.
So majestic.
Paul Cantu runs with the wolves. This is gonna be like my statue commemorating my life and what I did for the world. This thing is just ferocious, cocaine. This is like pure cocaine, just gotta like melt it down and you got yourself a couple cookies right here. Crazy. All right, your boy's back in the crib right now. Switched up the hats because I'm about to go thrifting once again.
Aw, snap, baby. Aw, as you guys can tell, so the last thrift store didn't have anything that I personally purchased. So now I'm going to Texas Thrift as the third thrifting destination in Arlington, Texas. So let's see what they got cracking up in here.
My dear Lord, did I just die and go to heaven? Look how big this store is. Or maybe it's just the utilization of like mirrors on everything.
But I feel like I'm in a hair salon right now, guys. So this is like too lavish, too posh for me, darling.
They got some A-Fos ones right here. Please, dear God, be my size. These are size 13. I don't know what the hell that is, if they're $29 or something. But these are sick, the all black Air Jordan ones. They're just too big for your boy. Peep game at the Jordan 3 like fusion things. They also got these Jordan 3 fusions as well. So yeah, man. Get your size 13 Jordan Fusions, baby. Dude, this is cute as hell. This little baby Jets jersey right there. Tim Tebow, yo, that's a throwback right there. Keep dreaming, boy. Shout out to that boy, Lil Kinky Twist. We got the Culpepper jersey in the mix right here for $7, size XL. They also got a size large, number 51, $10 Seattle Seahawks. Tattoo poo. Jersey right there. So this shirt don't say LaCosteZilla. Oh snap, we got a Fire Bass Pro Shop size medium racing shirt. It says Reels and Wheels right there. Boy, this thing is vicious. Got the big ass fish right there going ham on that. Tracker boats. But it's not double-sided, so I actually think I'm gonna leave it for $4. We got another vicious racing shirt right here in the Walt Disney department. You got this nice, like, barely, like, visible print right here with Mickey going ham and, like, this soapbox racer thingy-majigger. This thing is sick. I mean, look at the tag game on that. In case you're in Codeine World War III, these are the pants for you. Oh my gosh, we got some Versace in the mix, obviously. This $5 scarf right here. All right, so we're in the fancy pants section right now. But Peep Game, they got some, like, dope looking Jordan 1s right there. Hit that slow zoom. But yeah, those are some sick looking Jordan 1s. Oh my god, peep the alien lighting right here. We got some fluorescent green light bulbs. Okay, I didn't get anything there, guys. Leaving.
But yeah, I didn't get anything in there. I was really contemplating that shirt for way too long, to be real with you guys. But honestly, I don't need another black racing shirt that was like halfway dope. If it was double-sided, I would have copped that bad boy in a heartbeat. But I'm gonna jack these rims real quick, like. But yeah, so we're gonna hit up Goodwill right now, and hopefully they got something cool.
Oh, that cocaine white paint job. Oh wait, is that my shadow? Hey dude, Peep Gang, we're at this Goodwill superstore right now. I don't know what went through their heads in the font selection process, but these fonts are a bit off the wall, if you ask me.
So let's go in here and let's delve through some racks and hopefully find some amazing things.
Oh yeah, baby. Gliding through these clothes like I glide through them all, you know what I mean? All right, we're gonna see if they got anything amazing. Ooh, we got some Western Heat right there. $4.19. What a deal. Dude, I'm gonna make one of these like 100 people shirts and put like otters in here instead of like deer. Revolutionize the game. Uh-oh, baby. This already looks good to me. Oh my god. It's a phoenix rising from the ashes, size 3XL. It ain't Ralph though, but it got that nice repair kit for all you seamsters. I'll snap that Ralph and Chaps collabo. Dude, look at that patch though, man. That embroidery is just swagnificent. How did I miss this fire right here? We got the bull or longhorn skulls right there, $4.19. Don't mind if I do. I definitely am acquiring this bad boy for the collection. Oh my god, look at the patch game on this albino ass like pussy right here. Since when they died, Tigger's fur and ain't tell nobody. Tripping. Dude, this is simple, sexy, and flame. I might just have to get it to put on for my state, but it's $4, so probably not. What is this? Is this a bedazzled cat on the kneecap? Yes, it is, baby. We got that bootylicious, straight up look at my ass cheeks, Ed Hardy script. Damn. This tie dope, but this tie dopa. I gotta get this, baby. This is like every like American animal on the planet ever invented on this tie. We got a body box right here, and we got some educated pussy right there. These is my grains, and I ain't got no face neither.
A swagger.
This my real hell.
Lord, who am I? Hey, baby, just give me a hug, big boy. Just give me a hug, damn it. Damn it, my nose fell off in the war. Give me a fucking hug. It's a teddy bear. With a bear, with another teddy bear, with a bear, with another teddy bear. Inception.
To keep it 100, I'm just trying to get some dick.
Oh, hey girl, what's your name is that dick nose?
So as you guys can see, I'm back in the hotel room right now. My camera got full, like its battery or its memory got like completely like stuffed with awesome 1080 HD footage. Without further ado, here are the items I picked up once again. So for $1, I got this Planet Soccer tie-dye shirt right here. Pretty damn fire if you ask me. I got this here Mickey and Minnie like Valentine's bandana right there. So this thing is like really cute. So I had to get it, you know, it's a panty dropper. And then at Salvation Army, I was blessed with a 50% off sale that day. So I got this Josh Hamilton, Texas, all embroidered in Rangers jersey number 32 right there. For $5, it's size small by Majestic. They originally wanted 10. I also have this beautiful front and back print Paul Cantu Dances with the Wolves tee right here. You got the moon, like with some straight up like explosions from the Decepticons, like landing craft and all that on there. And then for $2, because it was originally $4, I got this Deadstock Jeff Gordon DuPont number 24 t-shirt, back and front print once again. And then today, just now at Goodwill, obviously I picked up this awesome Wrangler like burgundy button-up shirt right here, pearl snaps with the like Navajo print and the Longhorn skulls. And then to go with it, for the dub, I had to of course acquire this awesome possum animal tie right here with like the multiple different animals on deck right there. I also randomly ran across a pair of socks after my battery was exhausted. These are Deadstock and they're from Urban Outfitters, but they got cows and hamburgers on deck in the Knicks colorway. And then I got this Nacious, these Nacious like red socks right here. And then I also got this Deadstock World Cup. I'm a huge soccer fan once again. Hat right here, Bam from 1994, pretty sick. It's a little promotional hat, but honestly, this thing fits, ooh, look at that hair, pretty dope, so that's why I acquired it. But once again, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe as you guys always do. Stay true, my Cantu Riding Candy Blue crew. Live the dream, eat ice cream. Arlington, thank you guys so much. D-Town, Triple D, what up though? Peace out, and I will catch you guys on the next video. Bye. Oh yeah, and I just made a Twitter, so go follow me at Mr. Paul Cantu, and that applies to Instagram as well. Links will be down below. Peace for real.